Like a John Dog. That was the nicest encore ever, dog. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're looking for our friend, you know, our friend Lynn. Where's Lynn? Oh, nice Kansas City. Welcome to Lynn. Holy moly. Anyway, we're gonna sing this one.
Yeah, Lynn!
This is about the intersection of science fiction and religion. If you stop for barely one fucking second, you'll realize that it's the same fucking shit. Just need to sell you books with wild stories, but hey, I love a good story. Good stories make me feel better. I'm not mad at anybody that reads them. It's fine. Anyway, love you guys. No one knows where the ladder goes. You have to lose what you love the most. You're not alone in anything. You're not unique in dying. I felt estranged every now and then. Fell asleep reading science fiction. I wanna fly in those solar ships. Let Jesus hang. Let Buddha sit. Cause it's on now. My days are long now. The ups and the sundown. I got this twist in mind. If I have to go first, I'll do it on my terms. Cause I'm so tired of traitors always changing sides. Cause they were once friends.
Center. Fuck, I got
get to my concert. I'll run off with the dancer. I don't fucking care about the guarantee. I don't fucking care. I'll lose my place. She's tricked out by everybody that ever fucking pays her money. And anyway. You see now a star's born. She looks just like a blood red orange. And don't it just make you wanna cry? Makes me wanna fucking cry. Cause she was a precious friend of mine. We'll be right back. everybody. Beautiful band, holy shit. And this is the part that you really don't get. You guys don't have to make a sound at all. But we're gonna do something for ourselves, which is, I'm saying, don't make a sound. Completely quiet. How about for these beautiful people that came out here tonight? That's all she's clapping for you, and now just fucking sincere. Thank you so much, guys. All right, this is the last song. And this is about the general idea that whatever thing happens to you, whether it's bad or good, happens to me. And whatever thing happens to fucking me, it's gonna happen to you. And as soon as we realize that that's the situation that we live on this planet, then I think we got a better chance of fucking, living a little longer. I was fucking, me and Mimi didn't even sleep last night. Cause we're like home safe, you know, somewhere. We're arguing about a bunch of stupid shit. It doesn't matter. But anyway, the point is, we're all the same. We're so happy you're here. We love you guys. Take care of each other. And stay well. Because I know, like, everybody wants to act like this shit's over. But I can tell you, just factually, I have a few friends that it's kind of scary that they are sick with this shit, and I know we all have grandmas and moms and blah 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 blah. So I'm just saying, and I'm not saying, like, obviously we're here playing a show. I'm not saying, like, don't do anything. I'm just like, just be careful, man. Just fucking use hand sanitizer and fucking wear a fucking mask if you need to. It's like basic shit. It's really not that complicated. But I don't know, all of a sudden I feel like fucking Fauci up here. And I'm definitely not qualified. I've consumed this much amount of cocaine. I mean, I'll be feeling great. No, I love you guys. Thank you so much. You take care of yourselves, alright? Let's go.